find a peace of mind. I somehow do live as a fugitive down here where I cannot see so clear. So what do I know? Show me the right way to go. And the spies came out of the water, and she feeling so bad, 'cause you know the spies hide out in every corner. She comes out.
It's a song about Celine Dion and Alanis Morissette and all the sexy Canadian women. This is called Sugar. Thank you. To Bob Dylan song. This is called Don't Panic, Man.
Oh,
Craig bears a remarkable similarity to one of your own kind, and that's Bryan Adams. So please applaud. What a man. We're called Coldplay, and this is our first ever time in Canada. And it's wicked. Thanks a lot for coming to see us, you know. Let me tell you this now. We're going to do one really quiet song, right, you know, which you can't sing along like Bryan Adams or anything, because whatever. But then after that, we're going to play a song where you can prove that he's not the only person in Canada that can sing. But first of all, a quiet song, and then a loud song, and then we'll see how it goes. Anyway, this is called Sparks. people. This is the song that brought us over here. And so, I hope you enjoy it. Anyway, so just one more song and then we'll be out of your hair. Anyway, we're sort of just going to play one more sort of, if you know what I mean, the whole encore shit. And anyway, but this is called Everything's Not Lost. Thanks very much for coming to see us in Canada. And this is called the show. Welcome to the show. When I'm counting up my so there's one for every day. And the good ones on my shoulder. I sent the other ones away. So if you ever feel neglected, and if you think that all is lost, I'll be counting up my demons, yeah. Open everything's not.
It's not love.
Shit, thanks a lot. That's wicked, that's wicked. And this is, we're just going to do like two more songs and then we really are going to go. We're going to go to Seattle. And anyway, this is a new song of ours, and this is called In My Place, and I think this is going to be better than anything Bryan Adams has ever done, no offense. But anyway, here we go. Thanks very much, we'll see you again. Thank you very much. cheeky thing of going off twice, but they have to set all this up and it makes us look like rock stars, so thanks a lot. This is when disaster strikes, you just have to remind yourself of this. And we're really going to go off this because I've bust everything, so thanks a lot for coming along. Thank you.